Salutations to the lotus feet of my spiritual master Sri Sivashankar Baba of Kelambakam, Chennai, India, and thank you to my Pannisai Guru, Oduvar Sami Dandapani of Lewisham Sivan Kovil, London. Padal Vasi Thirave, Pan, Kurinji, Ragam, Arikambodi, Thalam, Adi, Oor, Thiruviri Miralai, Padiyavar, Thirunyana Sambandar, Thirumurai, Undru. Shankaram Sivashankaram. The link to the video with the meaning for stanzas 1 to 5 along with the history of the temple and the song is given in the description below. Here, I present the song and the word by word meaning in simple English.
Pini kol sadayini, atmani kol midatrinir, ani kol midalayir.
So his sada is not virithu, that is his hair is not spread out, but it is pinithu, it is mudichirka, that is it is tied at the back. That is what is pinnardu in Tamil, right?
Mani kon midatrinir, midatra is the throat or the neck.
The neck that is like a gem. Okay, mani that has got a gem in it. Or gem like color, it's got a gem. You can take it in any meaning.
Ani kol midalayir.
Ani here is ornament, but here it is beauty. So such a beautiful midalai, or you who is beautiful, or you who is from beautiful midalai.
Pani kondarulume.
So this song, as I said in the background, Thirunyana Sambandar is singing because he wants good coins. So he thinks, why am I getting bad coins? So he thinks that he realizes that Thirunavakasar is getting good coins only because he's doing service for God. He's doing service for Shiva as well as he's singing. So singing is not the only service. He's actually doing manual labor. Kai vinai. So he's actually doing manual labor. So this is what Thirunyana Sambandar realizes. And he says,
Pani kondu arulume.
Give me the grace of doing some service for you. Some manual labor.
Pani kondu arulume.
Please give me the grace. The summary is, O Shiva, the one who has tied his matted hair at the back, the one who has a sapphire-like blue throat, the one from beautiful Miralai, please grace me with being able to do service for you.
Mangai bangi neer, tunga miralayir, kangai mudayineer, sangai tavirmineyem.
Mangai bangi neer, one who has got Mangai, that is Thirumangai. You can say Ambal as one part of him, Banginir. Tungam Miralayir. Tunga means Uyirundhadu, one which is at a height. So height means not elevation height, but you are so high up that you can say imminent. Okay, Miralayir, one who is from Miralai.
Gangai Mudinir,
one who has got Ganga on his mudi, on his head.
Shangai Tavirmine.
Shangai means Sangadangal, any doubts. Any doubts, you remove. Tavir mine, please remove. The summary is, O Shiva, the one who has Parvati as one part of him, the one in eminent Miralai, the one who has a river Ganga in his hair, please dispel any doubts in my mind.
Arakkanneridhara, irakkum meedhinir, parakkum miralayir, karakkai tavir mine.
Arakkan Neridhara. Neri is to crush. So whom did Shiva crush? Ravana. So Arakkan here is Ravana. He crushed when Ravana was trying to take Kailash from him. So he crushed it with a stone, but he gave him his grace.
Irakkam Eidhinir.
Irakkam is giving his grace or mercy. He showed mercy.
Parakkum Miralayir.
Parakkum. One meaning for Parakkum is when the praises they spread, that is called Parakkaradu. So the Parakkum Miralayir, Miralai which has got lot of praise, or you who is from Miralai who has got lot of praise.
Karakkai Tavirmine.
Karakkai means anything that is fraud or deceptive. But here it is actually referring to the coins that are not giving its full value. So that is why he is saying, you have kind of cheated me. So that is what in essence he is trying to say. The summary is, O Shiva, the one who crushed Ravana and showered him with his grace, the one from Miralai who is highly praised, please remove any partiality or deceptiveness in giving defective coins.
Ayanum malum pai, uyalum mudiyinir, iyalum miralayir, பயனும் அருளுமேயே. அயனும் மாலுமாய், அயன் இஸ் நான்முகன் பிரம்மா, மாலும் திருமாலும் அண்ட் விஷ்ணு. Who, what are they trying to, they try to go, one try to get to the head, one try to go and see the feet, right? So this is what he's saying, Muyalum, they tried their best and you gave them that grace by them trying to, one searching for the head, one searching for the feet. Yalum Iralayir, you easily come and show yourself, right? So by nature, Yalum, by nature, naturally you are showing yourself. So this is what he's saying, naturally you are there, Miralayir, one who is from Miralai. Payanum arulame. Payan here is like a reward. What is the reward? You get God, right? Or you show me your bliss. That is what here payan means. It is actually profit, reward. But in this case, it means show me the bliss or give me the bliss. The summary is, O Shiva, the one whose head and feet Brahma and Vishnu tried to reach, the one who naturally or easily shows himself to us in Miralai, please grace me with bliss.
பறிக்குள் தலையினார் அறிவதறியினார், வெறிக்குள் மிழலையீர் பிரிவதறியதே.
பறிக்குள் தலையினார், so the Jains in those days, what they used to do is they used to give themselves utmost pain by removing their, they never used to cut their hair, so they used to pluck their hair out from the head. So that's what he's saying. Parikol, parikardu, talayinar, those who used to remove their hair from the head. Arivadu, arigilar, they do not know, arigilar. Arivadu, what they need to know. So they do not know you. They do not know you. And so he's talking about the saints who do not know Shiva.
Verikol midalayir.
Veri here means fragrance. So that Miralai which is fragrant, or you who are fragrant from Miralai, or you who are from fragrant Miralai because of the pookal, because of the flowers and all growing.
Pirivadariyade.
Pirivadu, periyara, this is the ra, is also a version of pirivadu, which is separation. So separating, ariyade. Please cut it out. So please cut out any separation between you and me. Please do not separate me from you. That's what this means. The summary is, O Shiva, the one whom the Jains who pluck the hair do not know anything about, the one from fragrant Miralai, please do not separate me from you.
Kali Managam Vadi Sambandhai Vidi Miralai Mel தாழும் மொழிகளே.
காழி மாநகர், சீர்காழி, ஃப்ரம் ஹூம், ஃப்ரம் வேர் திருஞான சம்பந்தர் இஸ் வாழி சம்பந்தன், ஹூ ரிசைட்ஸ் இன் காழி, திருஞான சம்பந்தன். மாநகர், ஸோ பிக் சிட்டி, ஸோ பிக் சிட்டி லைக் காழி, ஃப்ரம் வேர் திருஞான சம்பந்தர் இஸ் வீழி மிழலை மேல், ஆன் வீழி மிழலை, தாழும் மொழிகளே. வித் ரெஸ்பெக்ட் ஐ ஹவ் கிவன் யூ, ஐ ஹவ் செட் சோ மெனி வேர்ட்ஸ். த சம்மரி இஸ், O Shiva of Thiruvili Miralai, me, Thirunyana Sambandhar, the resident of the big city Sirkadi, has said so many respectful words about you. So this now implies that please give me good coins. The meaning of the stanzas 1 to 5 and the song are in separate videos, the link for which are in the description below. Shankaram Sivashankaram.